Got him that time.
Did you?
Yeah.
What's up, YouTube? Fishhawk here. Today, me and my cousin Josh are going to go out to a lake here in West Virginia and do some bass fishing. It's about 55 degrees. Winds are 10 to 15 miles per hour. The water is super high and it's pretty dirty, so we're going to be throwing a lot of loud baits, bright baits, and dark colored baits, see if we can catch some fish, so stay tuned. I got a fish. Yeah, I do.
Good one? I see the boil. That's a good fish.
What do you got?
Have you seen it yet?
Nah.
I just saw
it's not huge, but.
Yeah, we'll get to that just in case. Good enough.
Sweet. Dude, her gut is crazy. For as short as she is.
Are you looking at the mouth?
Oh my god, dude. What's in its mouth? Dude, come look at this.
Full of night crawlers. I've never seen that before. I've seen crayfish.
I've never seen that either.
I've seen bluegill tails. Is there a line hanging out of it, is there?
I don't see any. Yeah. What's up with that?
I've never seen anything like that.
I hear it.
Got him. Oh my god.
See a fish?
No. Got him that time.
Did you?
Yeah.
Not really.
Chunk. That's a fat fish.
He's barely hooked too. Actually, that's a pretty good one.
Look at the gut.
I mean, he's pretty chunky.
Oh, got it.
Roll one. We got it. Big one. 14 pounder. Oh, let's go tournament style. Easy, easy, easy. Roll one.
Oh. No. He's all right.
Right as like right at that junk, they're just chilling under there.
Nothing.
No. I did too. A lad. Yeah. Little feller. I knew y'all was hiding in there. Come on out and play. Yeah, play nice.
I think we need to go along. Right on
oh,
the
I do have there. Him. I still have him. What do you got?
Oh. I haven't seen it yet.
Dude, look how dark he is. Holy crap.
That's a pretty fish,
dude. Dude, that is a dark fish. I couldn't tell how big he was. He was swimming right... That's why I was like, dude, I don't got him. That's because he was swimming right at the boot.
Is it out here in the open? Or
was it was right in that corner, back in that pocket. Hit that corner some. I only got two casts in there. On the second cast, I got that bite. And it seems like if I like pulsate it more, instead of just steady reeling it, it seems like I'm getting more bites.
Get you some back in there, boy. Oh!
You getting hit too?
I got him.
What is it?
It's a fish.
Well, I know it's a fish. I haven't seen it yet. There it is.
Sit down. Oh!
That's not a bad one. That's not a bad one at all. Yeah, you're good.
Right fine. In the bottom of the lip. Tell. Ooh. I don't know, dude.
That's where they're at, isn't it?
Oh, he's got weeds with him. Dink City, baby.
Got him. Yeah. Oh, got him.
No.
Yourself?
Yeah. Not horrible. Yeah, he was super shallow.
Oh, got him.
What size? What size?
Not massive, no. Stay down. Ooh. Oh, he's barely hooked.
Yeah. I feel like a 10-inch or something. Got it?
Yep.
Yep.
Through you?
No. Dude.
That's probably the best one in the country.
That's a chunk.
Oh! Oh my god, dude. That was amazing. I don't know if I got that on film or not.
That does not happen very often that they hit at the boat like that.
Got him.
Good one?
Oh.
I haven't seen it yet.
Nah.
I didn't even have to reel one out after I set the hook. I just looked. I've caught my 30.